Welcome to the Gold Paisa mobile MetaMask tutorial. In this video, we will show you how to set up MetaMask on your phone. For example purposes, we will be using an Apple phone where you can find the MetaMask app on the App Store. Simply search for MetaMask and it'll turn up. Download the application and install it on your phone. For Android users, you can find the MetaMask app on the Google Play Store. Once installed, proceed with opening the app. You will be taken to the welcome screen. This is where you get started with creating your new wallet. Select create a new wallet and a password. Make sure it's secure. Once you've entered your password, your wallet will be created and you will be taken to a page which guides you through securing your wallet. Please watch this video in its entirety. Next, you will see a set of instructions on how to secure the mnemonic phrase for your wallet. Please follow these best practices. Your mnemonic phrase is also known as your secret recovery phrase. Write down your secret recovery phrase and store it in a secure location. It is recommended that you write it down at least 3 times and store it in different locations. Once written, you will also be taken to a page where you will be asked to confirm the phrase. Select the words in the same order in which they were given to you. Once you have entered all the 12 words, hit confirm. And congratulations, your MetaMask wallet has now been created. Agree to the terms and conditions to be taken to the main page. This is your main wallet homepage, where you will see your account information, your addresses, and your token balances. Your wallet address is right above the 4 blue buttons in the middle of the screen. You can access your wallet settings by hitting the 3 horizontal lines on the top left of your screen. If you hit the receive button, the QR code for your wallet will show up. You can use this to receive payments to your wallet. Congratulations, your MetaMask wallet is now all set up.